68 million years ago, North America was home to an abundance of Quetzalcoatlus. These colossal pterosaurs would use their ginormous toothless beaks to scavenge across the semi-arid plains of what is now the state of Texas. Among the largest animals to have ever taken flight is the Quetzalcoatlus. These astonishing long-necked pterosaurs can grow to extraordinary sizes, with a wingspan that could exceed that of a small aircraft.